In this video, we'll walk through the initial setup and installation of your PIXMA MG2522 printer. Please note, because this model needs to be connected with a USB cable, it is not compatible with mobile devices. In this video, we'll be installing the printer on a Mac. Let's get started. Begin by removing the printer from the box and discarding the styrofoam and plastic protective material. Now we'll need to remove the orange tape. Once all the packing material has been removed, connect the power cord. At this time, you can also connect the USB cable to the back of the printer. It's important not to plug the other end of this cord into the computer until instructed to do so during the installation process. After you've plugged in the printer, press the power button. A green light will appear. Open the front door of the printer. The ink carriage will move into position. First, insert the color ink. Remove the ink from the package and discard the orange tape on the bottom of the ink cartridge. The color ink can now be inserted into the left side of the ink carriage. Insert the ink, then lift up on the ink cartridge until it clicks into place. Next, repeat this process to insert the black ink into the right side of the ink carriage. Once the ink has been inserted, close the front cover. Finally, we'll add paper. Open the paper door on top of the printer and adjust the slider to fit the size of paper you're loading. You can now insert a stack of paper. Your printer is now set up and ready to be installed. On your Mac, visit usa.canon.com/mg2522. On the setup page, select Download. The location of your downloaded file may vary depending on the browser you're using. Open the downloaded file to begin the installation. Double-click the setup icon to begin. Select Open. Then select Next. You'll be prompted to enter the administrator name and password you used when you set up your Mac. Enter the information, then click Install Helper. Click Next. Select your place of residence, then click Next. Next, select your country and click Next. A list of available software will be displayed. In addition to the pre-selected MP drivers, place a check beside IJ Scan Utility 2, then click Next. A license agreement screen will appear. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, select Yes. The drivers and software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When this screen appears, click Next. you'll see a user registration screen. You can opt to register your printer now or later. To register your printer now, select Next. To wait and register later, select Cancel. Next, you'll see an extended survey program screen. This optional program allows Canon to collect information to better meet customers' needs. If you'd like to participate in this program, select Agree. If you choose not to participate, select Do Not Agree. When this screen appears, click Exit. Now, please connect the USB cord from your printer to your Mac. Finally, let's add your printer. Open your Mac's System Settings and select Printers and Scanners. Your printer may already be listed and appear as idle. If not, select Add Printer, Scanner, or Fax. Select your printer from the list, and then select Add. You can now close the System Settings window. Congratulations! This completes the setup and installation of your Canon PIXMA MG2522 printer to a Mac. Now you're ready to print and scan. For help installing your printer on a Windows computer, information on how to scan, or for more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching!